And how many of them are willing to discuss their own demons? Because a lot of people that are like super endurance athletes or very hard people, they don't ever want to even discuss the weakness. They don't want to shine any light on it.
No, people hate that.
Yeah.
People hate it, man. And I love it. And the reason why people hate it, to me, this is just my own theory, is because you haven't beat it. That's why. People go, man, why are you so open and vulnerable? I'll tell you everything I lied about, everything I fucked up with, I'll tell you everything. I am an open fucking book. I don't give a fuck. The only reason why I don't give a fuck anymore is because I overcame it and I beat it.